built in ways that are not only economically viable, environmentally sound and socially equitable, but we also have a future generations to build. Last time matters most. Today we always feel we want the best, I want the best product, I want the best service, I want quickest time, I don't care anything else in the world, but will your kids, your next generation will be able to enjoy the same? Even they might have technology, but the resources will be there as well. I think the second definition is probably more important on those lines. There are the three spheres of sustainability. I'm sure you guys have gone through this time and again and again. Maybe it might reiterate, or maybe it might refresh the skills on those things. But these are all coexisting factors in any corporate social responsibility. I'm sure you will be going through a lot of definitions, a lot of understanding, and there's no different thing you will speak on that. But I would probably more emphasis on the reporting part, because when it comes to actually preparing a report, what it takes, how much effort it takes, what are the MISs need to be prepared, where you guys as sustainability champions if joining the organizations, where you will be able to add value, you will get challenged on that. So maybe we will touch those factors to some extent, but any area which you have not seen, please let me know. I mean, if any area which are not studied so far, kind of thing, or not explained, or you feel need to be researched. I think we believe this four levels any organization would go, so your organization might have not started it, or you might have a plan to start in the future, or so there will be levels of it, so there will be a foundation level. So, we have a sustainability report. If you want to refer, you can go to our website, which is global, and we have last 3 years sustainability reports you can download and check. So, the first part is that the mindset. Like all of us now here understand CSR word like this. We understand sustainability word like this, but not everybody outside. They don't even ever heard of word many times. And for them, CSR absolutely as good as philanthropy, yeah. As good as distributing some good, but they are not. I'm sure you guys have learned by now. The biggest challenge you as a sustainable charity will be to change the mindsets. So telling people to think this way. So they say, crazy, what happened to you? No, I went to ICCSR. But then, yes, there are things we also face those challenges. We would like to tell people to do basic things. Even copying your dustbins in a particular manner. Or behaving certain set of people, especially disabled people, in a different way. And we're giving them certain managerial